is like Starbucks, but on Main Street USA at Disneyland Resort. So they have most of the menu items as a regular Starbucks with a few special extra additions. And it's one of my favorite places to go since it kind of looks like a library inside. It has a very neat 1800s feel, and I love to go inside on a rainy day and people watch. So we're just having a little brunch here. I'm having the spinach, egg white, and feta wrap in a homemade tortilla. And I'm enjoying an iced coffee, my drink of choice. And something new that they have here, which is really awesome, if you want sweetener, they now have sugar cane sweetener. So it's a natural version of the sweetener that you could try. And be sure to check out the rest of the video, and you can see some awesome other healthy picks that they have here. And it's great for on the go or whether or not you want to people watch. So enjoy your coffee.